Telangana Flash News 24/7, the first and only English news channel in Telangana. KCR's family rule expansion. TRS chief and CM KCR, who is already criticized for bringing family rule in Telangana, seems to be further expanding his family's grip in state. He made latest appointment to TRS state executive committee with J. Santosh Rao, who is the nephew of KCR. Santosh is the son of CM's wife's sister. He was appointed as general secretary of the party. Rumours are abuzz that Santosh will be fielded as TRS candidate for Vemulawada assembly seat in 2019 elections. Santosh is currently heading TNews channel as managing director. With the inclusion of Santosh into party, the family members in TRS increased to 5. If you like this video, please subscribe, share and comment.